focusing on. Today we're gonna be doing legs and booty. I was telling Bridge I've been excited for this day, like the whole week. Love training legs. It's gonna be hard today, I think. We'll see. There are three circuits. You guys will need two weights. If you just have one set of weights, that's totally fine, but I like to recommend a lighter set and a heavier set. So just when we're doing like deadlifts, you can use a little bit heavier. And then, yeah, there are three circuits. We'll get right into it. The first circuit is gonna be 60 seconds long the whole time. So each exercise, there are three exercises in this circuit, 60 seconds long each time for each round, for three rounds total. We're gonna be doing alternating weighted step-ups. So you will need a chair or something you can step onto, a bench, a couch, coffee table.
Jeanette said weights are sold out everywhere. Jeanette, you have two beautiful children you can lift. You get to choose which one you want.
Yeah.
Based on the weight preference.
Do Coley.
Coley.
All right, so this one, you guys know, we did this on a few of the beginning lives, or the ones at the very beginning of quarantine. Ooh. We're gonna be doing alternating step-ups, but we have a pulse at the bottom. So you can either hold your weights here, or you can hold your weights at your shoulders. You're gonna step up with one leg, and when you come back down, it's gonna be controlled. You're not gonna let your weight take over. You're gonna go down slow, and you're gonna pulse at the bottom. You're not rounding, you're not arching your back. You're neutral back, so meaning it's straight here, and you're gonna step back up. We're gonna be doing not alternating. It's gonna be 30 seconds each leg to make it easier. So, step up. Pulse at the bottom, step up. So that burns after just a little bit. Next one, we have ice skater to jump squat. This is like a deceivingly hard exercise. So we have three ice skaters to one jump squat. So you're gonna get an athletic stance, your knees are bent. Ice skater, jump squat. One, two, three, jump. If you don't want to jump, that's fine. You're just on your toes. You're going to sit back. Your knees are not going to fall inward any point throughout the exercise. Woo! That's exercise two. The last one, you do need your chair. I'm like already out of breath. We're going to be doing hip thrusters. So grab your weight. You're going to sit back in your chair so your shoulders, Bridget always makes funny, but like where the back of your sports bra hits. You're gonna rest on your chair. Your feet are gonna be hip-width apart, and you're basically just gonna be moving your hips up and down. Your chin is tucked, your gaze is forward, and you're gonna squeeze your glutes as hard as you can at the top. All right, so we have this for 60 seconds. You can go as slow as you want. Don't stop moving throughout. All right, those are the three in circuit one.
They are loving your pants right now. They're like, it looks like you're not wearing any pants.
Because it's like the same color, yeah. Like skin tone. All right, are we ready, guys?
Is it crazy? I know exactly what you mean when you say where your back of your sports bra hits. Like, I like
to picture. You know where the back of your sports bra hits. Yeah, totally. Okay, we're gonna do a little warm up, a little bit of stretching. We gotta activate those legs before we work them out. Crossing our fingers, it saves and lets me upload today. All right, let's start the warm up. Just gonna be jumping jacks.
It synced up.
Butt sneakers.
Is anyone else vibing with this sped up music? I like it more.
I don't know if anyone said anything last time about it.
They can't hear me.
Once I save the video, I can't look at your guys' comments anymore, which sucks. Heels taps, sorry. High knees. Drive them up. Make sure to breathe. knee is going to be forward in a 90 degree angle. Your right leg is back. Lean forward just a bit. You can rest your left elbow on your left knee. Grab that right foot. And then you can stand back up or keep resting here. But the idea is you want to stretch your hip flexor and your quad here. So your back is straight, your chest is lifted, and you're going to tuck your hips under. So it gets a little bit of a deeper stretch.
Is that different than this?
It's just a more deeper stretch.
That's what I mean.
Yeah, you can do that too. One more breath. Good, lean forward, drop that back leg, and then sit in that right cheek. We're going to get that left hamstring. Lean forward just a bit. You can rock side to side very gently. Good. You're going to bring it up. Switch legs. Same thing. Lean forward on your right knee. Pick up that back foot. Try to stand. It's all about balance. Breathing. Tuck those hips under.
You did our Wednesday workout. You're feeling your biceps right now.
Bruder woke up on Thursday and...
It's hard to get your biceps sore.
Yeah.
Like, it's like a legitimately hard place to get sore at. And we did.
Alright, lean forward. Drop that back knee. And then we're going to sit back in our left booty cheek.
Yeah. It's like one of those muscles that responds to like high rep. Really well.
Your biceps, yeah. Alrighty, are we ready? Leg day, baby. By the way, we do have Bridger's phone like right above mine, filming too. You know, just as a backup. Alright, get your chairs ready, whatever you're gonna step up on. We're gonna start with step ups with a pulse at the bottom. We're gonna be switching legs at 30 seconds. That jump squat. 3, 2, 1. Good. Woo.
round one.
Also, I kept my hair long today, or straight today. How long is it?
Yeah,
I have, a lot of you guys asking me like, what I'm doing to grow my hair. I have not got a cut since September, so I haven't got it done since September. Three, two, one, step up. Pulse at the bottom. Squeeze that glute.
Where should you feel the pulse?
In your, so you should feel it in the glute that's on the chair.
On the pulse.
On the pulse. You're adding more resistance. You want to keep your shoulders down and back away from your ears the whole time. Three, two, one. Switch legs right into it. Weight in your heels on that foot on the chair. Majorly regretting. Okay, everyone's saying I look naked. I hope Instagram doesn't take me down because of that.
Everyone close your eyes.
Okay. 5 seconds, we're gonna start. We have 60 seconds strong. Please do not quit on me. Let's go. This is when you're getting better. When you're pushing yourself outside your comfort zone. It's gonna hurt. It's gonna be painful, but we're getting stronger, I promise you. Even if that means just slowing it down a bit, that's what you gotta do, that's fine. Halfway, you guys. Three ice skaters. On that third ice skater, you're gonna do a jump squat. 20 seconds. Don't stop. We can do it. 10 seconds. Let's go. One more. Four, three, two, and one. Are you guys like me? I'm like totally dead today. I almost put in 180 degree jump squats, and I'm so happy I didn't, because those would have been at the end of this workout. All right, grab those weights.
tired and you're like, okay, I'm with this. So I want to keep moving.
If you're getting too tired on this one at the end, do not stop. Make the jumps a little bit more narrow, so you're not jumping to the very side of your mat. And then you can just explode up on your toes. So you don't have to go as far. The regular standard ones, we're here. We want to go all the way to the side of our mat and explode up. But towards the end, you guys can just do more narrow ice skaters. All right? Last time.
Kind of bouncy today.
Am I?
She's looking athletic, guys.
I'm ready.
Wow.
5, 4, 3, 2, push yourself. Good job. 3 ice skaters to 1 jump squat. Explode all the way up. Do as many as you can, full speed, full intensity. Then you can always modify. Regroup, fully here for all the sweat. Oh. I'm seeing what we have next. How do we feel? We're all dead. Death, deceased, sweating. Okay, we're on the same page then, because we're both dead.
Good.
Circuit 2, it's going to be 45 seconds each exercise, each round. So we're staying at 45 seconds the whole time. You no longer need your chair. Put that away. We are going to be using the weights. We have forward plus reverse lunge for each leg, 45 seconds. So you can hold one dumbbell or one weight, whatever you guys have in the house. We're going to be keeping your left leg static on the ground. It's going to be glued there. You're going to be walking forward and reverse. straight up like this. You can give some angle. But we're here to wait for 45 seconds on one leg. You can also, if you're feeling it, if you have two weights, you can hold them at your sides, do the same thing. We're gonna switch legs halfway. Next exercise, we have weighted deadlift to a goblet squat. So, you guys, if you saw my deadlift, basically how-to video, a yes and no video, let me go over this real quick. You're gonna hinge at your hips. You're gonna have a little bit of bend in your knees, athletic stance. Your shoulders are back, your chest is up, and you wanna keep your back neutral, meaning you want it straight. There's no major arcs like that, and you're not rounding it. You wanna keep it straight. You're gonna bend down, your feet are hip width apart. You're gonna bend down here, your gaze follows that weight, and you're gonna come back to the top. That's just a standard deadlift. This one is gonna be a deadlift. We're gonna bring it up, make it a goblet squat, so we're gonna hold it at your chest level, and you're gonna bring it down in for a squat. So you're gonna alternate here between a deadlift and a squat. You can speed it up or keep it slow, up to you guys. Next one, we're gonna incorporate some core. We've only done this one other time during the live. It's the lateral toe tap. Bring it in to a bear hold. All right, so you're gonna go toe tap, bring it in, bring it in, bring it out. 1 foot at a time, right? Those are the three. Let's get into it. I know that took a while.
That's good. A lot of people ask me what weight you're using, but I don't know.
So, for this first one, yeah, it's totally subjective for weights. Depends where you guys are at in your own fitness journey. This is just a 10-pound dumbbell. I might add another 10 in the beginning, see how far I can go, and then I'll drop one of the weights. Then it'll be lighter for like the second half of the exercise. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Left foot stays in place. You can also bring your foot back to the center in between each lunge. Or if you're stable enough, you can go back and forth without tapping.
Guys, if you're like me, lunges don't feel good for you. Don't use weights.
Trigger has trouble with his knees sometimes, so he's just using body weight, if you guys couldn't hear that. Your shoulders are back and down. They're not up to your neck. We got 10 seconds here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right into the other leg, you guys. Right foot stays. Let's go. You got it. Go as slow as you need to keep control. You can also bring that foot back to the center. Each time. Don't forget to breathe. We're there 10 more seconds. Wait, yes. 10 seconds. We got it. 4, 3, 2, and 1. It's hard today. I told you guys, be ready. Take a breather. Remember, next time we got weighted deadlift to a goblet squat. We're gonna start in 6 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Deadlift. Bring it up to a goblet squat. Lightning. Your knees are not falling inward on either exercise. Basically just blending them together. on. You guys are crushing it. Woo! All right. We got 10 seconds left to rest. Bring it down your mat. We got those lateral foot taps to bear hold. In 3, 2, 1. Step out. Step out. In. Into your knees or hovering off the ground. Just 1 to 2 inches. Your shoulders are stacked over your wrists. Good job, you guys.
Tap. Tap.
Bring it in. Tap. 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 Tap Okay, what are you saying? we have, you can add weight here for advanced, or you can just keep your body weight. We have sumo squat, so we're wider than hip width apart. Your feet are a little bit pointed out diagonal from you. Same squat motion. You're in a sumo squat, you bring it down, you're raising your calves. Heel raise, bring them back down, push back up. All right? This is where we bring in the ladder. So we have one of these, and then we have a jump sumo squat. And then we go to two. What?
How many are we going to?
We're going to six.
Three times?
Yeah. Just do body weight if you need. Okay. So then you're here. Bring it down into sumo squat. One. One. Two. Two. You guys get it? We're gonna go up by ones, not twos today. Critter's pissed. Okay. Don't be mad at me. We're getting better, right?
We are getting better. Right? Woof is right, Gracie. Woof.
Bring it down to just body weight if you guys are nervous for this one. If you want to, you can add a little bit of a weight to it. I do not suggest heavy.
Can we go back down?
No, we're not going back down.
What's up?
We're not going back down. Just one to six.
It's back on. Okay, we're excited.
All right. Let's get it. Wait, that's just the first one.
Oh, okay.
Then we have, we're bringing it down. You guys like the booty burners when I do them at the end. Okay, we got straight leg kickbacks. You can either be in a high plank position and go here. You can go down on your forearms and go here. We got 12 each leg. And then we have the fire hydrants, 12. And then we have, what should we do for the last one? What should we do for the last one? Should we do weighted Russian twist?
Yeah, that's a good one. You're not having here right now.
Well, I have the head plank knee tracers.
Let's do Russian twist. So you get your
Then weighted Russian twist. So bring it down four. Last four exercises, three rounds total. The first one is a ladder in itself.
We got this.
You can use a band if you want on the kickbacks and the fire hydrants to get a little bit more of a burn.
I had a moment of weakness. Thank you for holding me accountable. I'm excited for this.
It's not timed. There's just reps.
Let's get it.
Okay? Let's do it, guys. First one is that ladder. Sumo squat. You can grab a weight or not, up to you. We got one, so one squat, one jump, and then two, and then three, and then four, and then five, and then six. Ready? Let's go. Bring it down. Calf raise. Push back up. Jump squat. That's one. Bring it up. Two. Two jump squats. You got it. Three. One. Put your heels down before you press up. Three. You got three. Two. Three. Four, guys. One. Two. Heels up. Three. Four. We got four jump squats. Your knees are not falling inward. More. Five. One. Two, three, four, last one, five jumps, two, three, four, five, one more, round, one, I drop my weights, you can drop yours, two, three, four, five, We got 12. Squeeze that glute at the top, point that heel to the sky. Good job. All right, count to 12 yourself. We're switching to that other leg. 12.
Just go.
people are dropping off, you guys. I thought we were in this together.
Going.
All right. Reach in front of
crush out. I feel so good today.
You guys, make sure to stretch. Bring your right foot over your knee. And you're going to sit into it. You feel it. Lives are better. You never know these days with technical issues, difficulties. All right. My hair is soaked. I just showered yesterday. I'm going to take my lunch today. What's your wise words today?
Way to go today, guys. I don't have any wise words. We showed up. We killed it. Everyone got better today.
Should we tell them that you're gonna go golfing today and miss the workout?
I was gonna go golfing and potentially not be here, but there's...
That would've been the first one to miss, so.
There's lightning, so it was a sign. It was a sign.
Yeah. It was a sign. He was supposed to do legs with us today and crush it.
And I did.
Yeah.
Thanks to you guys.
We are getting stronger.
For sure.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna let you go. It's 10:02. Thank you so much for coming. There should be another live workout. We're still in quarantine. Next Wednesday.
Take your TED Talks.
We love you guys. Happy Saturday.
I'm going to pre-record my TED Talks, but I'm never going to be gone.
Yeah. Bye, guys. Love you. Guys.